Far in Columbia City, Eagles hosting Luers. Lydia Reimbold. She's going to lose the ball here. She gets it back and then finds Catherine Kapke for the short jumper. That puts Columbia City up 33-24. Then Columbia City going to go around the horn, finds Bella Krieg for the easy lay-in, wide open there. Later, we're going to see Anaya Johnson. She gets the rock in the corner. She'll take this one baseline for Luers. But Holly Martinez, she's going to get her shot blocked here. Chelsea Pettigrew going to get the ball in for the lay-in. Columbia City cruises with a 62-48 win.